The only excitement in their lives comes in high summer when the marula trees are in full fruit. At first, the marulas are very tasty and hard to get at. You have to be either agile or strong to get your share. But after a few weeks, the marulas get overripe and they start dropping from the trees. Then all the animals wade in and gorge themselves on the rotting fruit. It starts fermenting in their tummies and turns into a very potent brew. So on the way home, things start happening to them.